Job Fair at DC and UOIT brought out students and graduates alike. Event organizer Louise Stiles says dressing for success is just as important as bringing in a great resume.
Welcome to the Durham College and UOIT 2012 Job Fair. In terms of what students can do to make themselves stand out, I think it's important to, first of all, dress professionally. Every year, our employers let us know that while students were engaged and wonderful to talk to, that they weren't dressed professionally. So even if you're wearing a very nice jean with an appropriate dress shirt, some nice shoes, try to lose the jacket and the backpack in our free coat check, it's definitely beneficial. It does help you stand out from other students, and employers do notice.
And with many prospective employers on campus that are all looking to hire, they too say how important it is to dress professionally.
We're always nice to see them here. They're all quite professional, actually. They come up, they introduce themselves, they tell us what they're looking for, and that's a really good sign because we're in the customer service business, working with patients and families, and we need to be very focused on that.
So if you get a call for an interview, check in with Career Services for advice on how to best dress for success. Reporting for DC News, I'm Andy Shearson.